Hey there, fellow trainers. Welcome to Mount Moon. Here in this subterranean cavern system, we'll encounter yet another new Pokémon. What will it be? Let's find out. It is a Geodude. Not a bad pull. Still a bit harder to use, even in this generation. It's a bit harder to use properly. But I will take it. That is something very usable. Got it in the first ball. That was unexpected, but I'll take it. Geodude was caught. New Pokedex data will be added for Geodude. Geodude, the rock Pokemon, commonly found near mountain trails, etc. If you step on one by accident, it gets angry. Now, with this new addition to our roster, we will press onwards through Mount Moon, clearing out any trainers in our path. We'll be right back. What? Nidoran is evolving! Nidoran evolved into Nidorino. Now, all that remains in our path is this super nerd at the choice between one of two fossils. Let's get this done and dusted. Hey, stop! I found these fossils. They're both mine. Okay, I'll share. Now, which fossil to take? On the right, we have the Helix fossil. On the left, the Dome. Now, I know the meme all praise Lord Helix, but I've always been more partial to the Dome fossil. So I'm gonna go with that. And with that, let's make our way out of Mount Moon and onwards to Cerulean City. What's this?
Stop right there! That fossil is Team Rocket's! Surrender now, or prepare to fight!
Guess we have one last battle before we can leave. Let's get this over with. Rap again. I hate this move. It is so annoying in this generation.
Yowf! That's right!
Let's put you to sleep, Meowth. Time for you to take a nice long nap.
A brat beat us. Team Rocket blasts off at the speed of light.
What do you think of all that, Pikachu? Aw, you're just happy we won. That's adorable. And with that, we're finally out of that dark subterranean cavern system and on our way to Cerulean City. If you enjoyed this episode of Nuzlocke Chronicles, make sure to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more exciting adventures. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye!